Hello, YouTube. Just a quick little update on my poor man build. No crabs in the water are in the tank. I should be getting more this evening. I should be getting about 600 or so to restart the process and the cycle of my little tank here. Quick question. What is this growing on my rock? I know that might be a stupid question, but there's a few possibilities that I'm thinking might be what is going on. One, a positive issue, and that would be diatom bloom. If that is so, please let me know. Two, a nuisance algae, which is kind of a positive deal because I'm actually getting some growth on my DIY rock and it's looking really cool. This stuff is also growing on my sand, growing down in my sand. So I'm not very understanding of what it is. I've never had a diatom bloom because I've never done this before. And every time I try to find a cycle tank on YouTube, it doesn't show very well. So this is my update. This is my poor man build. This is probably day like 40 or something on my build. Still working on the process of getting everything together for saltwater. So it has saltwater in it, just not up to what I want it to be yet, but I am taking my time and I'm being very patient on it, which is really hard for me to do. And down here, let me pull this light up so you can see. My protein skimmer is actually working, and that is really cool. For a while there I was afraid that it wasn't going to pick up, but yeah, look at all that. And down here I also got the same algae problem. Kinda crazy, but it's working. I know if I shut my skimmer light off at night time or during the day and run it at night, the algae won't grow as bad, but I'm not too worried about it. I had to re-throw the rock in here to keep everything going after I collected all the crabs. So this aquascape is really cool. I like it. I like it almost better than the last one I had. Every time I do it, it seems like it just keeps getting better. A lot of space over here for fish in the future. A lot of space over here for maybe a couple of anemones, corals. Who knows? Just stay tuned. Keep on looking out for my videos. And I will keep you posted, and I really hope you enjoy these as much as I do making them. Bye.